Hi, I'm here having a cup of tea with Barry today. Barry and his wife, Sherry, have just recently purchased a Revitalife Cloud Luxury bed. Barry, share with me, what was the reason that you're in the market for a new bed?
Well, I don't remember. The only time I remember waking up feeling good of a morning was when I was about 6 or 7. I don't sleep well at all. And you can imagine, I'm getting a bit older, so I just want to have a good night's sleep. It's the main reason, I suppose.
And the last few years, you mentioned you were having some trouble.
I've had a CPAP machine for the last 3 years, I would say. And when I sit in the semi-Fowler or the zero-G position, when I sleep in those positions, I don't use the CPAP machine anymore. My wife is very thankful for that, and so am I.
I bet she is. And so what value would you now place on the bed?
Oh, what value you can place on a good night's sleep? I really don't care what the bed cost me for the benefit I'm getting out of it. It's just priceless to me. It's really good.
That's great. Thank you so much for sharing with me today.
My pleasure.